Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing how to pamper your feet at home instead of spending a lot of money in parlor. Firstly, you require cotton pad and nail polish remover of your choice to remove all the nail polish from the toenail. Make sure you're making use of a good brand nail polish remover. The next step is you require a salt, tea tree essential oil and a shampoo of your choice. Here I'm making use of tea tree oil because we can cure any fungal toenail infection in case if it's there. I'm adding all these three ingredients in a hot water in a bucket and soaking the feet for about 5 to 10 minutes. After soaking for about 5 to 10 minutes, wipe it with a towel. The next step is I am using pedicure set to take off all the dead skin and dirt from the feet. Firstly, I am making use of a filer to take off all the cracked heels. Next thing, by making use of nail cutter, I am cutting all the unwanted nails. The next thing I am using is the foot file. Here you can also make use of fumic stone. By doing this, it removes the outermost layer of the dead skin cells usually found on the bottom of your feet. By doing this, it also helps in getting rid of your cracked skin on your feet. After taking off all the dead skin from your feet, make sure you again soak your feet in warm water for about 2 to 3 minutes. The next step is I am making use of Himalayan salt scrub, which is done at home. You can use any salt scrub of your choice. Here I am using Himalayan salt scrub because it is having a powerful detoxifier with a healing minerals. And by using the scrub, it becomes a home spa treatment that also heals and soothes and revitalizes the skin. By making use of this Himalayan salt scrubber, I am gently giving a massage. Don't give too much of pressure while doing a massage. The next thing, I am making use of a nail brush to take off all the dirt from the nails. Here I am making use of this brush not only to the nails, even to the other areas of the feet to take off all the dead skins and dirt from the feet. The next step is we need to soak the feet again into a warm water and wash the feet neatly so that all the dead skin and dirt comes out of the feet. Once done, wipe it with a towel. The next step is I am making use of olive oil. Instead of olive oil, you can also use argan oil. By using cotton pad, I am applying olive oil to the nails. I am adding this olive oil to repair damage and soften nails and cuticles, which leads to nail strength. After applying, give a gentle massage on your nails and the skin surrounding the nails so that the olive oil penetrates into the skin and nail. Here I am making use of cuticle pusher. It pushes the skin back from cuticles and help your nails to grow stronger. The last step is the foot cream. You can use any foot cream of your choice. By making use of foot cream, it eliminates cracked heel and softens rough foot. It's a daily use natural formulation that heals and softens excessive dry and rough feet. Give a nice massage to your feet so that the feet feels relaxed and the foot cream get absorbed into the skin. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please do like and subscribe my channel. Till then, bye. Take care.